Hello all, thank you for loving our recipes. Please consider subscribing to our channel. Today we are preparing Sultani Kaju Pulao. Let's go ahead and start. Press saute mode of the pressure cooker. Once the pot is hot, add 4 tablespoons of butter. Wait until the butter melts. Add 1 large finely chopped onion to the pot, 2 cloves of garlic crushed, 1 piece of bay leaf, 1 inch cinnamon stick, 6 green cardamom pods. Add a pinch of salt. Add 1/3 cup of basmati rice, which is around 250 grams. Make sure that you rinse the rice thoroughly and soak it for around 5 minutes. Let's go ahead and saute the rice in the mixture for some time. Take 2 cups of vegetable stock or broth. Let's add generous amount of saffron strands to it. Let's go ahead and mix it. Pour the mixture into the pot. You can use chicken broth if you prefer. Add 1/3 cup of golden raisins to the pot. Add 1/2 cup of cashew nuts to the pot. You can fry the cashew nuts before adding it to the pot. Adjust the salt as per taste. Let's go ahead and close the lid of the pot. Select pressure cook mode on high pressure and adjust the timer for 6 minutes. After cook time is done, allow the natural pressure release for just 5 minutes. Turn the pressure control valve to venting mode. Open the lid after the float valve falls down. Fluff up the rice to vent the steam and to avoid the sticking of the rice. And our delicious Sultani Kaju Pulao is ready to be served. You can relish this rice with naan and tomato onion salad. Thank you for watching our videos. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and watch our other excellent recipes. Thank you.